And a surprising loss closer to home for longtime Democratic State Senator Vincent Sheheen lost his race last night. The Kershaw County Democrat lost his District 27 seat to the newcoming Republican Penry Gustafson. Sheheen held that position since 2004 and has been a very outspoken Democrat in the House. Now, you'll probably remember he also ran unsuccessfully for governor twice against Nikki Haley.